watch will be vigilant here.
I'm free once more, all thanks to you! More trouble.
Listen, I don't ask questions. I just follow orders.
I should stay in shallow waters in this boat.
Sounds human. Better check it out.
Huh? Gonna find out what that is.
The ghost got entered all over the world looking for you, and you come right for me. You're dumber than you look.
You're done making trouble.
Cassandra! What have you brought me?
So, I found Zeno's paradox.
You did? And what did you think of it?
The tortoise arrives at a point. Achilles, who is chasing it, runs after him. But after Achilles arrives at the same point, the tortoise has moved on. By the time Achilles arrives at the tortoise's new spot, the creature has again moved further.
Exactly. It shows how the universe divides itself infinitely.
A mathematical theory hidden in a child's fable.
Zeno was clever. Every knowledgeable old man I've ever met was an idiot. But the minds of children are endlessly wise.
I found the original golden ratio.
A discovery that will change the course of existence.
At first, I didn't think I saw anything special about it, but... the sides of this diagram aren't even. The side marked A is almost half of the side marked B.
Almost, but not quite. A and B are to A as A is to B.
So how can this theory be used?
Used? It isn't used, only observed. It is the divine balance occurring naturally in the most measurably beautiful places in the world. It is everywhere. And nowhere.
It took some doing. But I found the Pythagorean theorem.
The greatest breakthrough the world will ever know. And now we have it in its original glory.
I thought it might be about the points of the triangle, but the theorem is about the length of the sides.
Astute! You're wiser than you put on. The two shorter sides squared, when added together, are equal to the square of the hypotenuse.
That was a lot to take in. But I think I found everything.
You did! And with this, I can finally form my grand theory. The theory that simultaneously divides and unites all the universe.
What is this theory?
Using the theorems as evidence, I intend to prove that the universe is divisible into infinitely smaller parts. As we break reality down, the parts shrink, and the space between them grows.
Once you prove your theory, what will you do with it?
Although I aim to prove that the universe is divisible, I hope that the theory can be used to unite people.
All of this sounds ambitious.
One can't achieve greatness by attempting mediocrity. But I confess, I have a personal motivation.
Everyone always does.
Ha! In another life, you would have made a fine student. When I was a student, I loved a poet. But I was so consumed by study, I never told her. I hope to use these theorems to show her my poetry, and maybe to win her heart.
If that's what you want to do, let's do it.
What? Right now?
You missed your chance to tell her once, Themokritos. There's no point in missing it again. Let's go.
You're right. This time I will do it properly.
I never would have guessed you were a lover.
Well, I wasn't. My theory that all atoms exist with a great void between them... it's a bit like the life I've lived.
But not anymore. Now you're filling that void.
Maybe. Maybe. Maybe what fills the void and what draws us together is love.
Save that line for the poet, Democritus. It's a good one.
You think? No! That's her! Those bandits, stop them!
Democritus, I'm sorry.
They killed her. For it to end like this, after all this time.
You have your theorem, and the others. Read them to her. Let her see your poetry.
It's too late.
It's never too late.
You can go. In another life, she might have known my love for her. You might have been my student. Imagine the happiness we'd have known.
A wise man told me, the richest person in any land is the one who wants for the least. Don't want for the past, Democritus.
I'll leave soon enough, but for now I think I want for privacy. Take this and leave me to mourn, Cassandra. There is no force in the universe greater than that which binds two people together.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Hello. Let me know if you need anything else.
Get out of here!